Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to install SuperSU in your rooted device. So first of all, you need to download this Vita SuperSU zip file. Links in description, so you can download from this. And go. You need to root your device and custom recovery on your device. So let's go to the recovery. Yeah, here it is, Team Win Recovery. So I'm going to install SuperSU. Tap on install. And yeah, here is my zip file SU, SuperSU. So it is installing now. So you need to wait for installing. It's very fast. So guys, it is installed and you need to do this wipe cache and Dalvik. What it called? Dalvik. You need to clear this, wipe this cache, Dalvik. It is taking longer than usual. Yeah guys, it is completed the installing, and yeah, reboot the system. It take two three loops to start first time, so don't what it's called, don't fear about it. So yeah, it is starting now. Yeah guys, it is booted now. So yeah, wait, why is not focusing here? It focused now.